Do you want to experience a beautiful and surprising mathematical fact today, whose truth is revealed by the algebra and geometry of imaginary and complex numbers? Get out your tools. Carefully draw an arbitrary four-sided polygon, called a quadrilateral. Use a ruler to draw the edges. There's our arbitrary quadrilateral. There seems to be nothing special about it. Use a protractor to measure out 8 90-degree angles, 2 at each vertex. Now use the ruler and the right angles to carefully measure out and draw 4 squares, 1 on each side. Now draw 2 diagonals in each square, identifying their midpoints. Finally, connect opposing midpoints. Stare at your drawing. Do you notice anything about these line segments? They should look perpendicular with the same length. That's our beautiful mathematical surprise. Is it a coincidence? The answer is no. If you've done it right, these line segments will be perpendicular and of the same length.